planning something, I can tell.
If I can get hold of the communications chip inside that relay drone, I may be able to find a way to deactivate them. Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
One chance, Poison Ivy. Just one.
Do not side with Batman for the sake of a few blades of grass.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
That's the first radar tower dealt with.
All units, we've lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Delay that order. It was Batman. Radar Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
Lock and load. Let's see if he's as good as they say. Are the sentries online? Affirmative. Can't lose this radar. It's the only thing stopping him from bringing that tank of his onto this island.
The look on your face when you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
Stay alert, man. We can't afford
to. It's Batman! That was nothing!
Oh, Bruce. I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you. Okay, us. Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
You must have known, Dark Knight. Your allies become victims the moment they commit to your cause. Perhaps you suppressed those fears, but they resurface tonight.
Clean up, they said. Blow up the factory.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun. Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play! I control these skies!
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Damn it! Signal's gone! He could be anywhere!
Think the Bat will try something?
going for the defense shield.
The armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room. Target's out of range.
Aren't our concern. Those freaks can steal all the money they want.
Well, you had enough yet, punk? Speak up, we can't hear you. You won't win.
You make it sound like you're still in the fight.
This game is over, pal. You're finished. The whole city's gone under.
There's not a damn thing you or anyone can do about it. Look around. Everyone's gone.
Yeah, they failed.
These streets are ours. Not even the cops want to mess with us.
Not if they know it's good for him. I think we hurt his feelings. He looks upset.
I know what we can do to make things better.
Yeah, me too.
I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Run it into the ground.
Your way. Batman's in pressure. I've got him.
Delta status, Sergeant.
Inbound, sir. About 2 clicks south of target location. Drone was unable to acquire the target.
Resume normal patrol, Commander.
Sir. I've got support nearby. I'm sending it in. We know where you are, Batman. You're not getting out of that control room alive.
The missile launcher.
You boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good.
Who are you?
Not yet, Dark Knight.
I'm gonna cut you! Take your best shot!
Here, this is all.
Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down.
Thank you.
can outwit me? You think I'm just like all the others?
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, crime scene investigating, or some of Riddler's OC delightful scavenger hunt, and I'll do some hit runs on the Batmobile.